Psalm 65, verse 1 and 2. Praise waiteth for thee, O God, in Zion, and unto thee shall the vow be performed. O thou that hearest prayer, unto thee shall all flesh come. Father, we return to you this morning to say thank you. We return to bring our appreciation. Thank you, O God, for seeing us through the past night. Thank you for your light that shone on us, even in the midst of the physical darkness. We are grateful to you. You deserve our praise. Accept it in the name of the Lord Jesus. Today we pray that we will not make friends with our enemies. We will not make friendship with those who will waste our destiny. As many as our enemies pretending to be our friends, you will separate them. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, you are our confidence. Please keep us from falling. Do not allow us to enter into the trap of our enemies. Defend us in all ramification. Today we knock down the altars of darkness built in our land. Altars of darkness built to resist the glory of Nigeria. Altars of darkness in the four cardinal points of this nation, receiving evil sacrifices from evil priests against the destiny of this nation, against fruitfulness, against all that represent the plan of God. We knock you down today in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I decree that this day the Lord will accelerate your progress. The Lord will grant you speed. The Lord will grant you accuracy. The Lord will grant you his covering. The Lord will grant you his provision and his protection. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I decree and I pray that the Lord will give you clear assurance, clear insurance, and encouragement all through this day and all through your lifetime. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord will return you back to your first love. In the name of Jesus Christ, every trace of the spirit of Balaam in your life is removed today. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, receive power to overcome satanic opposition. Receive grace to overcome satanic resistance against wonderful opportunities and open doors today. In the name of the Lord Jesus, the adversaries of your open door will bow before you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray that the Lord will thwart the plans of the crafty. He will make the enterprise of the enemy to be void over your life, over your household, over your marriage, over your business, over your career and ministry in the name of Jesus Christ. The word of God says in Job chapter 5 verse 12, he disappointed the devices of the crafty so that their hands cannot perform their enterprise. God will fulfill that word in your life in the name of the Lord Jesus. This month of October, he will reveal to you his exact plan, his pattern and purpose for your life. And he will give you the readiness and willingness that you need to follow the plan. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I decree and I pray that whoever is sick in your family, the Lord will heal them today. Whoever is down in your family, God will lift them up. God will raise them up. Whatever battle you are fighting in your home, God gives you victory today. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the word of God says that the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from them that walk uprightly. I pray that the Lord will be your sun. The Lord will be your shield. The Lord will give you grace. The Lord will give you glory. He will not withhold good things from you. He will give you anointing to walk uprightly in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. He will be the all in all for you in all that you do. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will not be put to shame. You will not bow your head in shame. The Lord will defend you from above, from underneath, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The sword of the wicked raised against you shall fall on the enemy himself. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Amen and amen.